I know someone who worked with me before. But if you look around, you're gonna see some new blood in here. And I expect to see the best out of him. Now, I'm not gonna lie to you. These next couple of days are gonna be really hard. I'm gonna push you boys past any preconceived limitations you have mentally or physically. Because I need to see who really wants this. At the end of these tryouts, I will have weeded out the weak from the strong. I'm not just looking for players. I'm looking for killers. And as some of you already know, I am taking the points. What I really want is to know how bad you guys are. Not a rhetorical question, because you're going to show me this. Who wants to be a man? Who wants to be a champion? Before you even think about walking on my court, better be willing to give me more than a pass. You gotta be fearless, not afraid of obstacles, and stand here. You gotta be able to look at your opponent in the eyes and say that you want more than they want. Today was hard, don't bother showing up tomorrow, because I promise you, today was just a walk in the park compared to what I got in store for you. This is only for the men who want it, not the boys. So if you can't handle it, don't show up in my gym. If you think you can, I'll see you tomorrow.
What's up, man? So you new?
Yeah.
Where you from?
Chapman. I went to Simeon.
Simeon? Damn, that's a good school. What the hell you doing here?
To be honest,
my old school didn't have much of a team. I figured I should transfer if I ever had a shot at going pro.
Yeah, that makes sense. But you ain't the only one. It's hard out here. Nothing much for us to do then try to go pro.
To be honest, we all just trying to make it about here. I just feel bad for the smart ones that don't.
Hey, but look, you did good today. Keep your head up.
Gonna be some hard days. Coach Rim is no joke. He's been disciplined by the board 3 times.
Damn, for real?
Hell yeah.
The only reason they didn't get rid of him is because, you know his shit. The one that stayed title 2 years in a row.
All right, man. Look, I'm out of here.
I'll catch you tomorrow.
All right, man.
If it's a problem, I could leave.
No, no problem. You being here actually lets me know that you want it. I'm glad you're here.
You know, I used to play with your father when he was young. He was a real good dude. One of the best to ever play in this gym.
It's a shame what happened to him. But
I know any child of his has a chance of being great. So I'm looking forward to working with you.
Thank you, Coach.
Now go stretch. I don't need you getting hurt before tryouts.
All right, got you, Coach.
Anthony and Jared, you're up first.
Let's go!
Come on, Anthony, I know I taught you better than that. Go again from the top, Anthony's ball. Don't let him stop you. That's what I'm talking about. Get up, Jared. All right, get him off my court. Ty, you're up next. Anthony, stay on. Don't let him take the ball. Take it to the hole. 1-1. Next one wins. Come on!
I mean, I heard him.
I know, son, but you did what you had to do.